there, Bruce.
It is Gaming of Engaia. We're doing a new series. Well, kind of I guess you could say a spin-off slash reboot. We're doing Hexit!
Yes! We're back on the Hexcraft server. We're gonna try to get at least one episode up weekly of Hexit, and the next month we're gonna go to either Pixelmon, the next month after that, Feed the Beast. Keep everything fresh, everything new. But let me go ahead and get out of that. Bloop! Bros, if you guys want to come join on the server IP will always be in the description below. You guys are always welcome to come join us. You guys are awesome to play with. This guy's trying to teleport to me already, because he probably knows who we are. Because
we're the GA Nations. We're the GA Nations.
So now, bros, I logged back on this server, and I found all my shit here. You know, I figured we're going to go ahead and log in and start over, but apparently not. Apparently these are not things, and if you do hear clicking, click, 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 that is in fact my mouse, because I moved my Yeti closer to my face, and I'm probably going to be a little bit loud, so I got to keep it down a bit. So, from the looks of things, we kind of had a house going. We still have tons of land, which is awesomely, awesomely awesome. We can go all the way back there, we own, all the way over there, we own, oh, apparently not in that distance. We do have some land over there. Oh, wait, no, we don't, where's our land stand? Oh, cool, look at that, our land box. There we go. So we gotta start voting on all these servers again. Which, hey, I will wreck you. You don't wanna do that. You don't wanna do that. Hey! Yeah, God damn it! But yeah, bros, we're gonna try to keep it raw and uncut like always is another thing as well. But what do we need? We need wood. These are facts of the day. We need wood. We need a lot of wood. We need to finish that wall too. We got jungle wood. What kind of wood is this? This looks like... What is this? Oh, wait, no. Ooh. Oh, ah! Oh my god, that sound is kind of creepy, though. What is this? What kind of wood are you? Come here! Come here! Come here! I don't got my item... My item detection thingy on. Ah! Spruce! Alright, so we're gonna have to go journey out in the wilderness for some spruce. We're gonna go ahead and dump this. Obviously, I was setting up- Oh, wait! We got spruce! Let me go ahead and dump that in there. Give me this, give me this, give me this. Obviously, we need a whole bunch of these. I'll take that. Bread, always awesome. I'll take all that glowing bread. And not all of it. We'll keep some of it in there. As well as my helmet. Alright. So, the way I usually like to build houses is to have these stairs on the side. You know what I mean? They're pretty good looking. Keeps everything good, and we're gonna cut that down. We're definitely gonna cut that down. But alright, let's go ahead and get started here. We need spruce. Where did our spruce go? Sprucey! Sprucey, buddy! Sprucey? Thank you, Sprucey. Alright. This, we're gonna need some stairs, some spruce stairs, in fact. To be more technical. Now, oh, that's another thing. That's another thing, gotta lie. A lot of you guys haven't seen my Minecraft skin. Oh, this skin I made, it's got the beard, it's got the gaming beard, everything. Oh, it's so smexy. All right, let's go ahead and put this on there. Bloop, bloop. I think that's gonna be good. I know we're moving all this stuff down, and we're gonna have a free floor up here, which is gonna be awesome. I know Lenu's place is over yonder. Which is awesomely, awesomely awesome. So she's also gonna be in the show, as well as poor everybody. Even you guys, we'll probably have you guys on once in a while. Alright. Oh, we're gonna definitely need some more spruce. So let's go ahead and slash RP. Look for some wood. We need spruce wood. Oh, hi, Froggy! How you doing? How you doing, Mr. Ribbit? A ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Like we found him a village, and all your crops are going. These villages are going style. Here, I'm gonna plant you guys. I'm gonna give you guys a carrot. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, grow that one carrot. Trust me, you can grow one carrot. Trust me. But still not where we need to be. All right, let's go ahead and RP again. We need spruce. Oh, okay. What is this? Ah, Slime Island. Ah, Slime Island, how I miss you. I've missed you so. I have missed you so much, Slime Island. Oh. Let's try to get up there and see if there's a slow... Whoa. Okay, we got three there. Okay, I was like, oh no. Oh no. We don't have enough. Let's try to get up there and see if there's any slap.
Slime tree.
Yes. Win.
Yeah, I take this. I take that. Cause you know, why not have a slime tree? Come here. I need slime sapling. Oh, I see one. Oh. It dropped. It fell. Ah, there's another one. Okay, we got one. That's always good. Usually all we need is like two. So if we get two, we're good. We should be good. Ah, there's another one. There we go. But just in case, we gotta grab them all.
Get them all, can never have enough slimes.
So what I do wanna do is we have this, we still need that spruce. Spruce was a priority. Oh, okay. Well, we have got one of the objectives that we did need to do. Alright, give me this. We do need some of this, because we need slime grass. For those of you guys that don't know, we need slime grass to build a slime tree. And plant the slime slapling. Yes, little 101 with gaming here. Let's go ahead and do RP again. Because why not? Oh, we knocked everything over. Nope. Hello? 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 Ooh. Oh, whoa, that mountain looks smexy. I'm loving that floating island, but oh, we got our own place. What's that? Oh, somebody got griefed. Somebody got a grief. We need spruce. Where is there spruce? We really can't find spruce. Oh, wait, spruce is usually in the snowy biomes. Let's go over here. We're coming, spruce! Rah! What the hell? What? This is the most pathetic snow biome ever! Okay. I thought that was it! I'm like, what? No! These are lies! This game lies to me! Nah! So bros, priorities that we need to get done, we need to get our house done. Definitely gonna go ahead and do that. As soon as we find that spruce, we need spruce. Spruce is a priority. Eh. Hmm. Let's fly. Fly away! Use our magic wand and fly away to a magical place. Really? Nothing. Nothing. Really? Entire biome and not one spruce tree. That's kind of sad. You gotta love it when you RP to villagers and crafting tables. Already mine. Hmm. Well, it looks like spruce wood is going to be a challenge here. What we're going to go ahead and do is we're going to go slash home. Home. Yeah, home. But since we're here, we're going to go ahead and plop two of these down. Obviously a good distance from each other. Where's our slime? Come here, slime. Oh, we got four. Oh, what do you mean? Oh, okay. I guess you can get placed there. I thought you needed a slime. I'm pretty sure you needed a slime block. Hmm. But okay. But alright, that's down, I guess. We just spent like 3 minutes doing that. Hmm. Alright. We have iron. Alright, we got that. What else do we need? We also need to start moving all this stuff downstairs. These chests, everything. Down to the stairs. These are proud hogs. We need to fill this entire area with chests. Now, how I do this is with chests and trap chests. And I'll show you guys how in a bit. But first, we gotta go upstairs, get our axe out. And move all this stuff downstairs. Because these are proud hogs. Because I'm a proud haha. Okay? Because eventually we're going to have this extending it that way. Haha, we're going to have an amazing house. Bloop, 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 bloop. Alright, now that we got that, sorry, bros, I had to cut that out for a minute, because it was going to take too long. It's a waste of time. Alright, let's go ahead and go over here. Now, bros, one of these are chests. The others are trap chests. Now, you can put trap chests like this. And then you can put regular chests on alongside it. Which creates that option where you can have all that room space, which is amazing. Oh, it's so amazing. It's so awesome. We do need a pickaxe. Give me my pickaxe. No, Flint. We don't need you. We don't need you, Flint. Flint, you are unneeded right now. Now, in order to get that box set up, all you need to do is actually have that one tab open, which is awesomely awesome. You know, you can place it with a torch, do something awesome with it, make it light up a bit, which we're going to do later on with more detail. But right now, what I really want to do is get this area situated so we can start putting stuff down here and start organizing. Now, when you're playing Minecraft, you guys all know that organizing is a big deal. In Hexit, there's no automated system, except when you go in here, you click this, and it'll automate it for you. I mean, it will automatically sort everything that's in there by name or size or type, you know what I mean? But when you're inside, you know what I mean? There's no computer system on Hexit, which kind of sucks. Boop, boop. So you got improvise. Got improvise. What is this? That's just a regular chest. All right. We're going to go ahead and pop these right here. Here we go. There we go. So we kind of got our first storage space done. What I do want to do is I want to have cobble, etc., etc., etc. in here. So what's in here? Let's go ahead and drop some cobble in here. Alright. What's in here? We're going to go ahead and drop some wood. Some spruce wood, exactly. We're going to make a kitchen upstairs and a whole bunch of other things. But bros, I think I'm going to call it an episode. Not that much done today. I'm going to be on here on and off, you know what I mean? Off cam, we're going to also do some things, you know what I mean? On cam, we're going to do more things, you know what I mean? I'm going to try to get things prepped. But yeah, this is going to be a new thing. Now that we have this all situated, once we find spruce wood, we can go ahead and start putting on the rooftop, which will be awesome. But yeah, bros, you guys know the deal. Game on and game strong, bros. Don't forget. Oh, let me go ahead and third person. Yeah.
Zoom into my face. Yeah. The Optifine is a thing.
But yeah, bros, don't forget to go on Facebook and Twitter and vote for your favorite controller. We're going to be ordering. We're going to be ordering it at the end of the month, which is going to be an amazing thing. All right. It's going to be amazing. Alright, as well as follow on Twitter, and Twitch, and our Facebooks. And let me go see how you guys know this series so far. Hopefully next episode we can have the new on or something. Remember, bros, this episode is going to be kind of short, and maybe there's going to be cutscenes in them.
But y'all know the deal.
Oh, wait.